Good morning. We sorry. Deal with a few rowdy customers. I don't know why I'm using the pipe, but I'm. The first thing I grabbed. Anyway, we're back in this leaky old pawn shop. And we need storage. Go. Where is it? You. Hey, I'm dealing with a snake here, lady. Back your ass up. Jakey. Arm it up. I'm good. I think that's better than my current assessor's mask. Read all the medical journals. Big hitters. Wooden club quality. Four. Scrap and scrap. Ooh, full auto mod. Will that go on my pistol? It will. Hang about. What? No. what am I doing here? Time charge, cool. Just chuck all of that in there. For now. We'll head back in. Nothing out there. Searching through people's shoes, getting armor parts. Now, this is really where I should have brought the wrench with me. Who's out here beating on shit? I don't know, I'm not finished. I Okay. I think that is everything for here. Good little kitty. Come on, come on. Nice. Again, would have been better with a... what's its a wrench. But we should be good to go. Do I try and jump across? There's a bag up there. Ooh, it's not a bag at all, it's a hatch. Double dip on that. It is now day 21. The horde's incoming. We can deal with that as we need to. I should pick up a g'day. Wasting ammo like that, but I should pick up a mission from old mate Joel. I still have my shovel on me. I do not. Oh dang, I got an AK. When did I pick that up? That would have been useful. Wiring 101. Learn how to wire. Got a bunch of those. Scavenger boots. Reduces salvaging while salvaging. Scrap that. Oh, yeah. Yep. Come on, then. Come on then, you fucking goose. Is that a machine? Always forget to check up. Dishwasher has bones in it. A lot of bones in these cabinets. I don't know if I like this place. Search the trash. Alright, check out the back. I don't know what I'm looking for, but I'll know it when I see it. Somewhere to open that, right? Probably upstairs. Oh. These chickens are stuck inside. No, they're not. They're just stupid. Good chickens. Sorry, chicken. Sorry, chicken. Yeah, I can go over here. Drop all the stackables at least. And then storage crates. Hopefully outside the range of the point of interest. Someone's back here beating on shit. Yeah, run speed's better. Have some chicken soup. This cat is champing at the bit. Hang on. Hey, good fellow. What's good, my dude? Come on in. Sorry, I didn't see that chat there. I was pretty focused in on the old game here. That's bad. Bad time to reload. That won't open anything. Dang it. All right. Let's go with the brass knuckles. Come on, then, sucker. So you didn't want it. You thought you wanted it, but you didn't. You're a damn fool, is what you are. What's in here? Nothing. Searching through trash. Regular day's work. Oh, there's a whole solar array up here. Come on then, you goose. Dang it. Nice. All right, well, don't just jump off the roof. Seems like I've gotten everything there is to get in here. Except for a way to open that door. It's just a regular pipe. Dang it. Yeah, dang it, Bobby. There's no switch back here. All right. Well, I suppose we just hit up the board then. You know what it is? The bear den. Where do I put the other storage boxes? It's 3 o'clock. We should be good to go for Horde Night. We're just gonna hold up in the Aldo's cabinet. But for now, we'll go a looting. Oh, g'day, champ. I'm gonna need that back real quick. Pretty sure. Oh, yep, there's more. Just stay down. Cold beer and murky water. G'day, big fella. There's a bunch of yous, is there? Why are the chemistry sets? Ah, yeah. Because a distillery would require chemistry. What the heck? Where was this room? My stamina is reduced because I am hungry. Just gonna smash some eggs. Come on then. Hmm. Nothing on top. Everything. I can give him the folding chair. That's a big ass bear. Two very large bears. Oh shit, he got out. He got out. That's not good. They both got out. That's super not good. Super not good. No, 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 no. God damn it! I didn't even make it to Horde Night. Son of a bitch. I didn't think the bears could get out. I also used a lot of my ammo there. That's where I should have gone. Up the ladder. I was a fool. Damn it. Now I gotta go all the way around again. Or can I just go up the side? Nope, side's broken. But I can. Nope, put my building block somewhere. Good gravy. I've really cocked this up. Oh no, the bears are back again. That's not good news. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, that's also not good news. Ow! Shit! His arms are longer than mine. No. Why? Again? Again? Why would you... Shit! Percent XP lost. I don't like that. I'm gonna have to change that setting at some point because that's some bullshit. Also, I have very little time to actually get ready for this horde, so that is also some bullshit. Come on, let me up, please. For the love of all things good. Well, things are about to get real bad, so I'm just gonna head back over to my little spot here and hope for the best. No, that wasn't the things that I wanted to get rid of. Really need more ammo. And I, of course, have none. So that's super great. Did I keep any cobblestone? I did. What? Damn it, now I need to clear out this entire place. Yep. God damn it. Things are getting very loud. I don't like it. I Yep. But I wish I had gone back to the base and got baseball bat and stuff, but that didn't. Yeah, oh, this is not what you're for. No. Fuck off. Oh Jesus, what's wrong with me? Sprained arm, mild infection, abrasion. Should fix the abrasion. Now, I'm out of 762, so... They completely destroyed that front one. How did this get through yet? Turns out I wasn't ready. Oh, Oh. Shit. Just ruined my enemy. My freaking defenses. Alright. It's only 1 o'clock. No. Here I'm over here doing something. I don't know what they're doing, but they're over here. Right, everyone line up. Good Lord. Yeah. I need that 7.62. Gonna reload. Good gravy. Oh. gonna. There's a guy there. I just say straight through. Why? Why do you keep aiming yourself? I don't want you to aim. Oh. Alright. Next door. Hey, I survived! Oh my goodness, I didn't think I would. I'm definitely slowed down now, so I can pretty much just knock him out. Get on out of here. Yeah, for now I think my main mode of dealing with hordes is just multiple layers of defenses stacked up. You came all the way through the freaking wall? You lunatic. Get out of here. Alright. Now everyone should be dealt with. Got broken legs, abrasions, freaking infections. Sprained arm, sprained leg. Cool. Super, super sweet. Hey there, champ. So didn't try and go through the spikes, instead decided they wanted to try and smash through the wall. As you do. Headshots have a chance to stun, a great chance to dismember. Sniper volume 3. Yes please. And we've got schematic, already know the insulated. Well then, that is Horde Night Live. I say that because we have made it to morning, and things are good. Mostly.